Hello?
Hey, dude, it's Casey. I can't find the cables.
What?
It's Casey, dude. I can't find the cables here in the stew.
The stew? Casey, it's not even 4 a.m. What are you doing in the studio?
Come on, man, you know we have our first show today. I was just thinking we could start soundcheck a little early today, you know?
I'm not coming into the studio at freaking 4 in the morning. I'll be there at a normal time of day when it's light out.
I'll just get the guys to come over and help out.
I found the cables.
You can leave. So what I'm saying is my head is good for one thing, and one thing only, and that's head banging.
Chia!
Stop!
What's your problem, dude?
I'm sick of you guys not taking anything seriously.
Not even.
Yes. Yes, even. I've been working myself wasted for months trying to keep this band above water, and all you guys do is make a mess.
Dude, what's your damage?
My damage, dude, is that you always expect me to solve your problems. I'm the manager, not the band. You're the band. You guys never practice your own songs, you never show up to rehearsal, and you never listen to me.
Are you getting fresh with me, Marc? Because I'm the one that's making you dough.
You guys haven't released a single project yet. Dan and Stan aren't even here. You guys just don't care.
Why don't you shut up now, Marc? You don't even know nothing. You don't even know how to play the guitar.
Bag your guitar!
Someday a real rain will come and wash all the scum off the street.